My name is Bishop Munir Anis. I am the Bishop of the Diocese of Egypt, who is North Africa and the Horn of Africa. The church here started 200 years ago, and as you all know, the number of Christians are much less than the number of Muslims, and the Anglican are even a minority within a minority. And that's why it's very important for us to engage with the wider society. We believe that the role of the church is to communicate God's love with all people around us in the society. And in order to do this, we have to engage. We cannot just sit in our churches and do nothing, but we have to engage with a wider society. And this we do through our community services. And we have three strands of community services. Community development, we have community development centers, which involve literacy classes, empowering women, micro enterprises, health awareness, all these things we do through community development centers. We also have health sector, where we have hospitals and clinics which help in providing health care to the people who want this health care in a very affordable fees and prices. We also have education through our schools, and this is a way of engaging with the society. But recently we found that we need to do even more to engage. So we used music, art, different aspects, photography, virtual art, in order to bring people together, Christian and Muslim, to learn about these things. And we found that this is very helpful, because so coming together, they develop friendship, and this friendship bring harmony to the whole society. I dream that Egypt would be able to help the rest of African brothers and sisters who would like to engage, who would like to learn from our experience here. Because we live with among Muslims for 14 centuries, and during these 14 centuries we developed experience of how we can coexist, how can we cooperate, and how can we live in harmony with each other. My vision is to have a center for Islamic studies here. And the Islamic studies is not just academic about Islam, but also more practical, meeting Muslim leaders, imams, talking with them, engaging with them, but also seeing what the church can do. I hope that our African brothers and sisters will be able to take advantage of the resource we are providing in order to learn more about Islam and Muslims, and they can engage and live in harmony with them wherever they are.